안녕하세요. 저는 고은아예요. 한국어 선생님이에요. 반갑습니다. In this video, we will practice reading with different consonants. As I mentioned in the previous lectures, Korean has a three-step consonant. So some consonants look similar but slightly different sound values. And for the tongue back sound, g has a similar consonant but much stronger. And the third one here is pretty easy to understand for the English speaking people, but the middle one can be a little bit tricky in the beginning. But with practice, you can master these three slightly different sound values. For English speaking people, mostly use g and k, but not g. But some other languages like Korean or Spanish or French has this g sound, and with practice, you can master it too. So this first one is g, and middle one g, tense sound, and k with lots of air, right? So I explained with imagining thin paper in front of you with little air, you pronounce g, and without air, but much stronger, pressed down, condensed sound g, and with lots of air, and the paper move a lot, k. Okay, so we will read row by row. First, g plus r, so you can read by now pretty easily with the first row. So let's read it together. 가, 거, 고, 구, 그, 기, 개, 개. Next, 끄 플러스 아. 까, 까, 거, 고, 구, 끄, 기, 개, 개. And next, 크 플러스 아, 카. Okay? So keep reading. 카, 커, 코, 쿠, 크, 키, 케, 케. Okay? So you can also practice vertically. 가, 까, 카. Like that. And 커, 꺼, 커. So if you read just three of them, it seems confusing, but it is pretty different when you read the row, each row separately. So if I read faster, 가거 고구 그기 개개, and middle 깎거 꼬꾸 끄기 깨깨, and last one is 카커 코쿠 크키 캐캐. So you will feel the difference. Next, also three-step consonant is a d family. So tongue tip sound d, d, and we have double version d, tense but without air d, and next is t with lots of air. So t. So first row, t plus a. So 다, 더, 도, 두, 드, 디, 대, 대. Next, t plus a. 따, 따, 떠, 또, 뚜, 뜨, 띠, 떼, 떼. And 트, 트 플러스 아, 타. And 타, 터, 토, 투, 트, 티, 테, 테. Okay? So 다, 따, 타. And there's a sound difference. So you can practice it like that and just listen each row fast way. 다더도두 드디대대 따떠또뚜 뜨띠떼떼 and 타터토투 트티테테. Okay, so this one with lots of air. And next three step is a b sound, and this one is a lip sound. Lip sound, so b plus r, so 바보 보부 부비 베베, and 뿌, 뿌 plus r, 바, 바보 보부 부비 베베, and aspirated, pu plus a, pa, pa, po, po, pu, pu, pi, pe, pe. Okay, so compare the sound. 바, 버, 보, 부, 부, 비, 베, 베. And 빠, 버, 뽀, 뿌, 뿌, 삐, 빼, 빼. And 파, 퍼, 포, 푸, 푸, 피, 패, 패. Okay, so this one aspirated and double we call tense consonant. So 바, 빠, 파. Okay. And next we have five characters that are the tis area, the tooth sound. So s and s, and also zu, zu, chu. So this chu is aspirated and single, double, single, double. Okay. 자, s, sa, so, so, su, s, shi, se, se. And s, sa, so, so, su, s, si, se, se. Okay. And so, sa, sa, so, 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 su, 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 si, si, se, 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 se. Okay, so slight difference. And next, zu, it's another plain consonant. So, zu plus a, cha, cha, zo, zo, zu, zu, ji, che, che. And zu plus a, cha, cha, zo, zo, zu, zu, ji, che, che. And next one, aspirated with lots of air, chu, chu plus a, cha, cha, cho, cho, chu, chu, chi, che, che. Okay, and the last character in this group is hu. Hu is a throat sound, and this one, so hu plus a, ha, ha, ho, ho, hu, hu, hi, he, he. And this hu sound is often used for rapping sound. So if you read Korean comics or webtoon, you will hear or see this character, this syllable being used. Like ha ha ha, it's a pretty standard rapping sound. Ho ho ho, like a grandfather. Ho ho, hu hu, sounds female. And hu hu, hi hi, he he. Hehe, sounds like very mischievous. Okay, so with that, we covered all the consonant that has a three step. We have other consonants doesn't included in this system. So nu or mu, those things. But these are having three-step consonant. So, k, 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 and t, 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 b, b, p, and s, s, j, j, ch, and h. So, including all tense, five tense consonant and five aspirated consonant. So, k, t, b, s, j. These are five tense consonants, and five aspirated consonants are k, t, and p, and ch, and h. Okay, so we covered five double consonant and five aspirated consonant. Hopefully, this will help you master the different consonant sounds. 감사합니다. Thank you for watching. 안녕히 계세요.